Friends, welcome to my channel Lalitha's Kitchen. I am Lalitha. Today we are going to make bread gulab jamun. These are the ingredients. I have here 6 pieces of bread. Corners I have removed. We want only this white one. And elaichi powder, 1 glass of water. Sugar 100 grams for making syrup. Milk for binding this bread dough. And oil for frying. We will make the syrup. Let's put this vessel. I will add sugar 100 grams. We have to make syrup. It's not a very thin syrup we need here. So here I will add 1 glass of water. It should get dissolved and it should be in low flame, 5-7 minutes. So we have to boil this. Boil. By the time we'll make this dough, we'll make this bread pieces small for making dough. Now we have to make a dough, so I have taken here all the bread slices. I'm making dough now, so we'll add first here. Slowly we have to add milk. This is a boiled milk actually. I'm adding here first 3 spoon of milk. You can see the clear, if it is smooth, then the whey will be ready. So again, I need more milk. You can see and keep adding this milk. See, this bread dough is ready. Now we check first if it is come. I'll take little bit milk. I'll make one ball. We'll see that if it is coming properly, smoothly. So it's ready. Yeah, you can see this. It's ready. So we'll make these balls. Syrup is ready. You can see we want this liquid. This much consistency. You can see clearly. Now I will add here elaichi powder for flavor. And let it give one boil for this. I'll give one boil and now syrup is ready. We'll wait for 2 minutes. Yeah. This is ready now. I'll keep it in the side. Now I will add your pan to fry this gulab jamun. Your oil to fry. Let it heat for a while. Is ready to fry. Now I will fry this. Let's fry now. This syrup in this bowl. Now oil is hot. We want this medium flame because it should get fry and we should put slowly we have to keep slowly because inside also it should get little bit fry. Cook. So should put this in medium flame. In here the 6 bread slices, we got 12 gulab jamun we can make. So make this sure when you are having, you want more, means you want big size of bread to make. So this is the measurement, 6 slices will get 12. So if you take 12, you will get more, 24. It's like that measurement you can take. Now you can see this gulab jamun is getting little bit brown. We want more, like more dark color. So let it fry for 5 minutes. It will take to fry. Gulab jamuns are ready. I will transfer into the syrup. It should be soaked. It will take 15 minutes to get ready. After that I will garnish with dry fruits. Gulab jamuns are ready. You can see this got a little bit double after 15 minutes. I will garnish this with dry fruits. This is the badam and kaju mixed dry fruits. Let's enjoy this making bread gulab jamun. It's very easy and very tasty also because it's a bread. And enjoy this sweet Indian dessert. And if you like my video, please subscribe. If till now you didn't subscribe, please do it that first. Like and share. And thanks for watching my video. Thank you so much. And have a nice day. Bye bye.